Dreams Need Doing, a presentation of the Purdue College of Engineering.
I'm Amy Cade, here at Purdue University's West Lafayette campus. We're here today on homecoming. It's an exciting place to be. We're talking to some of our current engineering students, as well as our alums, to find out why they chose to be Purdue engineers.
I love the campus, it's gorgeous. The people are very friendly, the professors are great. So that's why I chose Purdue.
I chose Purdue Engineering because it offered great opportunities, not only inside the classroom, but outside the classroom as well.
I originally was looking for a smaller school, but I found that Purdue, because it's a larger school, has a lot more opportunities than some of the smaller schools that I was looking at. Work experience, research experience, study abroad experience, I'm really interested in all those, and I think it'll make me really well-rounded when I want to go out and work in industry.
And one of the great things about Purdue is that even as a freshman, you have those opportunities, which add a lot of universities you may not have.
I chose Purdue because of the student population. There's just so many diverse cultures that unite at Purdue. Looking at colleges, I would say go to some place that makes you happy.
I did do internships with Corning Incorporated. I worked in Ohio, Maine, and upstate New York. My internships prepared me invaluably for the career. Not only did it give me a leg up over all of the other competition whenever you're graduating, but also just how to manage your engineering projects and how to really leverage everything that you're learning in school to the real world.
The second internship I had was rather exciting in the 1996 Indianapolis 500. And Scott Goodyear and Ari Leyendyke came in first and second because of the embedded microcontroller design that I did.
I was a co-op student with Delco Remy Battery. It was a great experience and a wonderful program here at Purdue.
I've interned at Air Products over the summer, and it was phenomenal. I got so much more work experience. The classes that I took helped me to actually be able to do my job, but at the same time, there was still a lot more that I could learn during the job.
So homework was a lot to do, but you just take your time, you time management, and you can go out and enjoy yourself at the same time.
My favorite Purdue moment so far would definitely be the fountain runs.
Professor Bowman was our materials engineer professor for the afternoon, and he talked about bubble gum and the elasticity properties in bubble gum.
A football Saturday in West Lafayette. The atmosphere is electric. It's just a joy to be here.
Some things I do for fun on campus are go over to the co-rec and play basketball and softball, and I play intramural sports as well, and I'm able to play soccer with friends.
Some of my fondest memories are I was in the Army ROTC and got my commission, went to Aberdeen Proving Grounds following graduation.
Well, at Purdue, I was in the band for 3 years, marching at the ball games and stuff.
My best Purdue moment so far is probably being a part of the Purdue Christmas show. I was in the Purduettes, which is the Varsity Women's Glee Club, for 4 years, and I've also studied engineering. So I like people to know that you can do more than just engineering.
One of the best moments I've had at Purdue so far is actually, we were just, a couple of guys were eating lunch after a math class, and one guy made this math joke, and we all laughed, and then realized how nerdy the joke was, and how nobody else around us would understand it, and it was just things like that. You know, the kind of community experience.
The name recognition of the university has really opened a lot of doors for me. It helped me get into a great graduate program.
Believe me, it's very, very important that I also have a engineering degree from Purdue to give me some credibility with my clients.
Purdue Engineering gave me all the skills in the background, the understanding how to solve problems.
Being a Purdue engineer, I feel like I'm really part of a family, a large extended family.
It gave me a great background in a lot of different technical areas.
Being a Purdue engineer means a lot to me. The pride, the ability to accomplish my goal.
So the best piece of advice that I've ever gotten as an engineer is when somebody says, I think, forget everything they just said and go out and find out for yourself.
I've been a co-op student at the NASA Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas, and that's actually one of the main reasons I chose Purdue, was because of the connections that Purdue Engineering has with NASA. It's been amazing. I've gotten to help train astronauts for space shuttle missions and worked with some Purdue alumni astronauts. I've wanted to do it since I was a little girl. And I definitely think the Purdue co-op program helped me get that position. And I'll be starting full-time down there next August. So I think Purdue definitely was the stepping stone for me to get to my dream job.
Listening to our alums and our current students, I hope that you find how great Purdue is. And that if you're thinking about engineering, you'll think of Purdue first. So for more information, please check out our website and come visit us here at Purdue.
Find the Purdue College of Engineering on Facebook or call us at 765-494-3975.